So our next guests have done something that's rarely seen in the Bachelor franchise.
I like that.
True, actually. It's a little play on words.
I caught that.
They've stayed together.
Yeah. That's true, actually. Yeah. Yes,
at least past a year, you know?
Yeah, it's our second Christmas together.
Second Christmas.
Yes.
You're like
wow.
A whole married couple then.
Yeah. We are.
Basically.
We are.
Well, it's our first Christmas we actually got to spend together. So.
Oh, that's cool. Nice. So, Kendall Long, grocery store Joe?
Yeah, yes. You could do that. My last name's Amabile, but
it's hard to pronounce.
Do you hate the grocery store Joe thing or?
No, I'm comfortable with
it. No, you're good.
Yeah, I'm used to it.
Okay, so catch us up to speed. You guys met Bachelor Paradise season 5. And you've stayed together since?
We have, yeah. It's been pretty crazy, but we've basically been living together since we met.
Since
and now,
Since
we said hello, we've been living together, yes.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
It's been great. We're getting our first dog tomorrow.
Oh, there you go.
Do you have a name
for that? Pistachio. Little Pistachio. He's a little dash hound, so we're rescuing him.
Do you have any say in this?
I came up with the name.
He came up with the name.
Oh, nice.
My friend's having a baby, and I said, name him Pistachio. And I was just like joking, you know.
And now we're having a dog named Pistachio.
I guess it's better than 7 or soda, right?
That's true.
Okay, so when you say you meet each other on the show,
yeah.
Okay, you're in front of an open environment where the whole world is let into your relationship and how it's blossoming.
Very true.
And actually transitions beautifully to why you're here today, because you're promoting an app. It's a dating app, but it's a fully transparent dating app.
It is. So much like our experience, the Scene dating app is transparent dating. So everybody can see all the messages, all the video chats that you do on the app.
There's nowhere to hide.
There's nowhere to hide.
Basically.
So what we found is that there's no ghosting, no naughty behavior. It's just a really great place to start a relationship.
So I guess it's for people who don't want to play games.
Yes,
yes.
It's for serious daters, people who are really looking to meet someone.
Yeah.
And it's not just for people that want to date. You could also watch.
Oh,
you could be a
spy.
Bystander and watch.
Wait, you can just kind of stalk a little bit on other people's
voyeurs,
dating activities?
So.
Yes, yeah. Exactly.
Well, her sister's on the app, and that's what we do.
Yeah,
we
we're like the wingmen on the app. So we go on the app, and we look, and we try to, you know, see who would be good for my sister. So it's been really fun.
Wait, okay, so your sister can meet a guy, and then she could actually look at the guy's conversations he's had with prior women on the app?
Yeah it's just no secrets.
Wow.
And I think what we found in our relationship, it being so open and vulnerable with everybody, I think we found strength in the vulnerability of that. And it just kind of really started a really strong foundation for our relationship. So we decided to, you know, have other people experience the same thing that we did. And it's turned out really great.
I mean, I guess they can't really accuse you of having skeletons in the closet, right?
Yeah, I know.
That's it.
So what's next for you guys?
Next for us, puppy.
The
and from there, we'll see. We're kind of just taking everything one day at a time and having a lot of fun doing it.
But you're living together here in L.A.?
Yes, living together in L.A. in West Hollywood.
So, yeah, we're like 5 minutes from here.
Yeah, growing our little fam.
So, you know, whenever you want us back on, we'll
come. Not back in growth stage?
Is this app ready to go now? Or can
the app's functioning right now, so you can go on.
Has there been a lot of interest in it?
Yeah, there has. So right now, there's 1,000 daters on it, and there's
2,500
people that
it's a subscription based.
No, it's not subscription
based.
You could.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, so you go on and you can view and then participate as well in the LA area.
And how do you not ghost, by the way? How can
you
prevent that?
You don't ghost. I mean, on the app, it's the one cool thing is that when you are on it, you don't I feel like people are more like better behaved on it
because everybody's watching.
Everybody.
Well, if you are disrespectful, you could. Let's say you had a few drinks and you said some things you shouldn't have said. You could take
it
down.
Happens to the best of us.
But then that's a red flag. Like it's on there as like.
Wow. So you're busted. Like 17 red flags.
Yeah. Flag people.
Right. Yeah.
Like on Waze, like where you mark an accident here, it's like no, don't go there.
Hazard, do not.
Alert! Alert!
Back away.
You can delete messages. You can delete certain message threads that you've had. So if you have like a hard night and then it goes up, you can delete it. But it just shows that you deleted a message.
So,
awesome.
Something's up.
Joe, Kendall, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Don't forget, you could download the Scene app in the App Store right now, or go to dating.com. Scenedating.com.
Scenedating.com.
Right?
Yes.
Scenedating.com. All right.
All right. Thank you so much.